Okay, today I'm going to concentrate on opening at a different angle from the top to so that you can see my fingers inside, how I open my pots, my clay. Okay, there are a couple of ways to open your hole. This one I would open it higher, and later on I will show you how I open it lower too. First, I'm using my thumb to dig a hole here. And then when I'm opening, make sure that this both hand is kind of squeezing the clay. A lot of people are having a very good center, but when they are opening, they lose the center because when they are opening, they don't kind of compress the wall, so they lose the center. When you are opening, because a lot of stress, a lot of friction, so you need to lubricate enough, so you might want to put a little bit more water in the middle of the hole. So once you reach the bottom, the fingers, these fingers, it's kind of a go toward your right hand on the outside. So your bottom floor is flat. And the fingertip of your left hand, you could go back and forth to left and right to compress the bottom, so your bottom, it's not easy to get cracked because you compress enough. So you can see that when I'm opening, my hand is kind of a lock. Left hand and the right hand is locking with each other. And this is one way of opening high. Okay, let me get the water out, so you will see the inside of the hole. So that this is it for the opening higher. So now I'm going to show you the different way of opening lower. can. When you are opening, make sure that your hand is holding the whole wall. So when you're opening, you are still sanding in the wall. The other way of doing is, I'm hanging my thumb right here on the outside, my thumb, and the hand is kind of grabbing the wall. So we can open the floor a little bit wider. Still that thumb and the whole finger is kind of grabbing the wall. So this wall is center. And again, your fingers want to go back and forth on the bottom to compress. And now, after you finish compressing the button, but you want to pull your wall, your cylinder higher, at this stage you can color it in. Bring the clay. So this is the second way that I use to open my hole. So now I return my camera back to the normal angle to finish it up.